Ryan's a local guy.
Representing the Denver Broncos right here. What's it like to be at the Sports Spectacular when you have such big names on the red carpet?
It's cool. It's a good time. Glad I got the opportunity to come and enjoy this experience.
What can we expect from the Denver Broncos next season?
A lot. You know, expectations are high, and you know, we're ready to prove those expectations right. So we're going to try to make a run for the Super Bowl. We think we have the guys around and in the building to do that, to get that done.
It's an off season. What do you do to stay busy, stay active?
Just work out, try to stay busy. I'm still rehabbing my shoulder. I had surgery on that about 4 months ago, so just try to stay busy and try to stay active.
We don't have a team here in LA. When you grew up, who did you root for?
I was kind of weird. I was all over the place, but eventually I started liking Tampa Bay. It's because of their defense, you know, All-Star and all those guys. Just kind of like one of my teams growing up.
If you had to start an NFL franchise with one player, who do you pick?
At what point in their career right now?
Hypothetically.
Peyton Manning.
That's it. Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Hey, just keep following and be ready for great things this year.
Any advice for rookies who are coming in right now, the new class?
It's a grind. You know, it's a privilege to play at this level, but you got to work to stay at it.
Thank you very much. Yeah, you have a Twitter? What is it?
@RyanClady.
That's it. Thank you. Yeah.